I've even used the Big Gator drill guide for drilling pilot holes for wood screws. That means even my wood screws go in straight and there's less cracking or pulling of the parts that they hold.